With rising gas prices and crazy inflation, as a homeowner, you're more than likely even paying PMI, but you don't have to. If you don't even know what PMI is, I'm gonna tell you all about it. I'm Brad Treese with Huff Realty. So what is PMI and why is that important to you as a homeowner? So PMI basically is called private mortgage insurance. It's basically an insurance policy for the lender to help them in case you were ever to default on your loan. It's required in every loan unless you have 20% equity. So that's a lot of words. So this is what it means in simple math right now. Let's take, for instance, you bought a $200,000 home and you put 5% down. That means that you owe $190,000 on the home. Currently, now that the market's appreciated, your home is now worth $250,000. If you take $250,000 minus what you owe, that equals $60,000 in equity. $60,000 divided by 250 means that you have 24% equity. And so many people don't know that 20% is the actual threshold to quit paying it altogether. All you have to do is reach out to your lender and say, I don't want to pay you PMI anymore. And then the process begins. So it's a lot of math, but it's always said the path is in the math. That's what I am for. All you have to do is reach out to me and let me help. I'm Brad Treese with Huff Realty.